Problem is Bernard. Jim Riley, Joe Zillig, Harry Race, Bernard LaChance, DJ Dave, Perlita Quinn Wong, Elton Anderson, Don Wiley, 61 Amphibious Spaceman, GPS Pestle, Robo Rapist Knight, Red Randy, Red Gordon and Ellery, Jim Hall, Bill Duvall, Doug King, Morgan, Steve Jones, LGBT, Carnies, Ghetto Lifer, Bernard, Perlita, Karen. It's getting to the point, Bernard, that you're such a conniving, losing sack of shit. They're gonna leave you alone. It doesn't matter what happens to me. They're gonna leave you, and you are being received a gift of a big load of shit to run with the All-American Attila, and that's all you'll ever do. Understand, carny boy? Dumb shit. When you lie and fuck over people that much, Bernard, that's all you'll ever be with Perlita and the bit of the fat. Like I said, Bernard, you're one of the dumbest fucks to ever live.
See, Bernard, I know what I've done. I don't need to lie about it.
But you guys, well, if you like problems, they'll hand over you guys' problem, and that's all you'll fucking be. Perlita and then wanted an answer as to why it don't work. It's because you're dumb fucks in the first place, Dave and Perlita. Bernard. So they're putting the group of you all together. And like I said, you'll be watched and babysat for screwing with me and Bailey and Kim and lying. Because like I said, it connects back that you guys stole our shit and raped us and pretty much fucked us over, Bernard, and who knows how many other people. And you moved under the Schwartzes and then my cousins. You're a mass murderer, Bernard. That's what they're solving. They don't have to kill you. They'll let you make up all the stories and record it and all your shit. And listen to you and Harry and whoever else helps you. And you just be a dumb fuck, a liar and a dipshit, a nobody. So you'll be receiving for your gift, Bernard and Perlita, for your like ghetto style and country and western and carny of nobody wanted with Red Randy and Hillbilly Squad to run a big heaping pile of shit like you have been and always been. All American with that guy, Oyster Cracker Man, in his boxes like you all deserve. And that's all you'll ever be, is running a pile of heaping shit with your lying Negroes and LGBT, Bernard. Isn't that fun for the rave? It saves a bunch of other cool ravers I used to know so they don't have to deal with you. And they know that Minister of Joe and the Rebel Knight and Dave, they sat there and crybaby fitted for no reason and shit about how badass they are, how they should be gods and shit, but really they're just a bunch of losers. Raped and mutilated their own friends for no reason and for country and western kiss ass to get money. Like I said, Bernard de la Fagula, Chancellor Freeman, they're basically starting to figure out you're so fag and do your crybaby carny fit with Red Randy and them just so you get money so you don't have to do anything. So it's really not that hard who you're trying to hit. Figure out who you're trying to hit up. And he'll have me hold up. It must be about the Andrea wedding, but, or whatever, trying to hold me up for hostage and shit to get more money, which I don't have. And my father and those guys ain't gonna give you any money, Bernard, because they fucking pretty much all know who you are. And you pretty much are the ones that owe them money for fucking up their families and friends anyway. So I'd watch what you do, Bernard, because one wrong move out of one of your cronies, you're all fucked anyway. So keep trying to test it and Indian fade out and pretend they know who the group of you are and they have you all by the fucking balls now, just like you fucking people deserve for screwing so many people over for that fucking bullshit they pulled down there. You gotta be one dumb fuck, Doug and Elton and Bernard. Please. You guys trashed an entire city, ripped it all apart, all that stuff down south, everything for this. For some fat ass loser and shit. What? Over a pipe? So you use that to coincide to the incident so the fucking Harry and them could get away with murder down there? Give me a fucking break. I mean, you guys and your fucking penises, dude. How pathetic. You guys ran it all out for that. You guys wasted everybody's shit for that, really. That was your carny performance about how great you think you are and that how that should make you God. How the internet supposedly made you become that. No, you became that, Perlita and Doug. and Menard because you guys were dumb fucks for fucking with her shit and my shit in the first place, Stan and Joe, and fighting over the white purity thing and being fat and stuffing people up and shit. No, it's not hard to see that you guys didn't come after me and Bailey and Kim because we were thin or anything. Or some of those other girls that you're the group of you are jealous over. Maybe, Bernard. Like I said, Harry and them, all they had to do is keep their fucking hands off of shit and you all wouldn't have a problem. But they let you country and western and rainbow it and look like dumb shits forever. So they're giving you your prize. They're giving it to you. As you claim your leadership with the All-American Liar down there, the Oyster Cracker Band hiding around and shit, pretending. Dumping comic books, blaming the boys and the girls for it, and the Schwartzes and the Imeses. They're giving you your whopping pile of shit, like Britches is. And you get to run that as the biggest dumb fuck to ever exist on the planet Earth, Bernard LaFagula Chance and Perlita and Dave. And that's what you'll be known as. Dumb fucks for fucking everything up and making everybody live in a shit pile for no fucking reason of the La Ghetto. Give me a fucking break. You promise, Tom, you're alone. Who gives a fuck? Bernard, the best one for the military and the police, FBI, CIA, is these ones. Because they know how to control every single one of you off of some, like I said, while you guys are fucking throwing a temper tantrum over a crappy $150 fucking notebook. That's not... I mean, or cell phones and shit. Give me a break. They're finding freedom from you guys. Freedom from the dumb fuckery that you brought on the earth for no reason, Bernard. Give me a fucking break. You gotta be some of the dumbest fucking people for fucking up her shit. And then you all fucking gotta lie. You're mass murderers, Bernard. That's the best thing military and police officers and them get to prove, FBI and SACIA. They get to find out why you guys went after Rothschilds and Kennedys over teeth and hair, over stupid ass shit. We all gotta live in a fucking crap pile because you guys wanted to be dumb fucks over a crappy comic book and fuck everybody's shit up multiple times. Like I said, I had a friend out here a long, long, long time ago, Bernard. And you guys haven't been able to beat it ever since and probably never fucking will. Because, you know, people actually did their work. And it was actually pretty real. Until you cowboys and shit came moving through with Harry and fucked it all up. So, you know, if you like to live this way with your memories all fucking jammed up and fucking pretending with the African Americans that you saved the world through religion, you can. But they didn't overseas in Africa. And you guys aren't doing a very good job over here. So, you know, it kind of proves both incidences of who's really the problem and why you guys want to live that way. And, well, that's your problem, Bernard. So they gave you country and western with Karen and, you know, crybaby over the rainbow and the carny and ghetto life. And you get to run your whopping pile of heap of shit for rape and murder and mutilization and theft, dumb fuck. While the rest of the world who has resources and gets the toys and, you know, trains, they get to use it for cooler stuff instead of having to fight your pathetic, weaselly war.